The events you are about to see unfolded during an ARMA 3 mission called Roadblock Duty. The link is in the description below if you would like to check it out. The point of the Roadblock Duty mission is to stop FIA combatants and or supplies leaving Kavala. Shit. Gonna fuck these up. I can't see. Is that their truck? Suck it, bitch. Did I get him? Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Get in the fucking truck. Shit. What the hell? Where the fuck did that come from? Oh, God. Where the hell did that come from? I think I got him though. Look at that. Boom, boom, boom. That's a hell of a good shot. If I do say so myself, which I do. Burning truck, that's my position. I don't know what the fuck was shooting at me, but whatever. Hell yeah. Killed me some insurgents. I'll take that.
Man, 200 meters front.
Shit. Take a couple of these. Holy shit, an RPG.
Hostile down. What's your position?
They shot him? By themselves? Fucking hell. Where was he? That's fucking cool. What the hell were they shooting me with? Cause it's not like showing a weapon. Like mounted on the back or anything. That's fucking funny as hell though. Run, bitch, run! That's funny. Fucking nailed him with an RPG. I didn't even know how to shoot the damn thing.